I still today, at my age and all the years I've been painting, I still feel I'm just starting out. I still feel like I'm learning.
You first glance at his paintings, you think, well, this is all a very clear representation of reality, a specific scene. And as you look more closely, you realize that there's a very distinct difference in character between the foreground and the background, and that he's used his ability to control line and color to keep the viewer focused on exactly what he wants you to see. And there's also a kind of magical quality that I think is a little hard to define, in which he's mostly painting spaces that were once polished and glamorous, but are to some degree past their prime. And so there's a feeling of nostalgia and a little feeling of loss. And I think what comes through so powerfully is the way in which a building can really contain a story and convey emotion, feeling. All of these things kind of pull together and make him, you know, one of the great documentarians of the American experience.
So I think John's work will be in every museum in America, because it should be. Will the work hold up? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, it will be here for generations to come.